Okay, so we're here in a mystery London location with Shingai of the Noisettes.
Hello.
talking to Grazia today about a matter of subjects, including your gigs for Russian Standard Vodka Originals. So can you fill us in a little bit on that?
Yeah, we're doing a show for them tonight. It's going to be part two.
Part deux.
Part deux. Yes, exactly. The finale. Yesterday we played up in Edinburgh at the Picture House, which is a gorgeous sort of old theatre.
Okay.
And it's got like three tiers going up here, three levels. It's beautiful. It's got a nice balcony, plenty of things to sort of hang off and sort of, you know, interact with the crowd. It's very beautiful.
Did you feel that you've been transported back in time?
I felt a lot of love on that stage. I felt a lot of blood, sweat and tears had been on that stage before me.
Really?
So it was my duty to carry on, you know, carry on taking it higher, you know, and emotionally connecting musically with people and sharing the old bad joke and whatever.
Aww, yeah. That went well.
The band was great, like people were jumping. It was free, so I think that kind of helped as well.
The ambiance. We're very excited about tonight's gig.
Are you coming?
Yes, we're going to come down.
Oh, wow.
We're
going to
start a little mosh pit. It's going to be fantastic.
And you're going to finish it as well. Hopefully when we finish. Brilliant. That's great.
And what have you been up to today? You look. I know that you're always really well presented.
Today, I went to... I like your nail polish. Very nice. I went to... what would you call that colour? It's like some kind of mint.
It's like a jade or turquoise?
Sort of. No, yeah, it's really nice.
You've got multicoloured ones.
Oh, right, yes.
You've got everything. Did you just go to Boots and do the testers?
No, I didn't do the testers. I'm one of those, although I'm a Virgo, I like to plan, but I don't always, I'm not very good at sticking to the plans that I make. So I planned to go for the kind of purple, but the sun was just so bright and shiny, and I just thought I can't have purple nails. So I couldn't decide to put all of them on. Yeah, because I couldn't make up my mind. Yeah, today I was at the Ivors this afternoon, the Ivor Novello Awards, which was quite interesting. We flew back from Edinburgh this morning. So it's like kind of no rest for the wicked situation. But it's worth it, you know, to do the Ivors, come here, quickly get ready.
Oh, these days are on.
You know,
and then see
do that stuff.
Awards all day. How are they?
Fantastic. And then it's talking to you guys and some other people. And then it will be like kind of like a sort of sound checky rehearsal thing, you know, where everyone's kind of going like, oh, can I get a little bit more of that, please? Like one, two, one, two. Or saying that even if they don't need it, because they just see that's
they
the kind of thing that they should say, because
they're
in a sound check. But we've never played the Forum, so I'm really excited about that venue, because again, it's very sort of like, it's modelled on the theatre, so
yeah.
That's the kind of shape that I like, you know, cylindrical, 360, you do twists, you do turns. It's fantastically, you know, it's nice to wear an outfit in a stage like that, because circular stages just do it for me. I just love them.
Yeah.
You know.
It's a good theatrical, everything's theatrical.
Well, it's beautiful, isn't it? You're inspired. As soon as your foot touches the stage, you're inspired. Yeah.
Amazing. And do you want to talk us through your ensemble?
No, not really.
No,
what do you want to know?
You want to plug? Shingai's got some amazing bejeweled shoes on.
Actually, no, these are high street. These are Kurt Geiger's, man.
Yeah, they're Kurt Geiger's, but I like the little, I like the sort of cheesy kind
of like
repro sort of,
yeah, sort of pseudo kind of early 90s versus sort of cheetahs, yeah, bejeweled.
Mm-hmm. In fact, some of the jewels are falling out, so
Kurt, need to use more expensive
more
glue next time.
But I do love them, and I may even wear them on stage today, maybe even throughout a whole song.
That would be good.
Good balancing.
Thank you.
We were going to ask, seeing as the event's all a bit to do with vodka and Russian Standard.
You don't tell me you want to do shots.
Your tips for, we were going to have like a vodka drinking competition, but health and safety said no. Your tips for a good night out, getting ready, where you're going to go, length of time of preparation, or... spontaneous versus taking hours.
I think
how do you feel?
Fantastic results can be achieved with the spontaneous getting ready package. And there's also, I think, like a girl should have several packages.
Okay.
Like you've got to have the 20-minute package.
Right.
You've got to have the 2-minute package, because sometimes that's all you have. And then the 2-hour package, which is like when you've planned it for weeks. It's like a Thursday night, Friday night, you go out with your girlfriends, you get home from work or whatever, and you literally like, I'm going to get in the bath, have a soak, you know, scrub the dead skin, exfoliate. And why would we do that before we go out when we're going to batter our feet in heels? I don't know why we do it, but we just do it sometimes. It just makes you feel...
And what would you have on as the soundtrack for the pampering?
Well,
something a bit upbeat to get you ready?
The 2-hour package has to be. I tell you what inspires me when I get ready. Poirot.
The detective series?
Yeah!
Really?